the best place where you can compromise your budget to a certain extent in building a PC includes the purchase of a gaming cabinet. And in this video, we are going to see a gaming cabinet from Antec brand, and the model number is Antec NX200. And I'm going to divide this video into three parts: the pros, the cons, and the competitors of this cabinet, and the reasons why you have to buy this gaming cabinet. Let me start with the pros of this gaming cabinet. Speaking about the pros, this cabinet comes at a price point of ₹2,750 Indian rupees, and for this price point, this cabinet comes with an acrylic side panel. We can mount up to 5 fans, and this gaming cabinet comes with a fan pre-installed in it in the rear, and we can install 2 fans in the front and 2 fans in the top. And this gaming cabinet comes with 4 stands which elevate the look and feel of this gaming cabinet. At this price point, we are getting 2 dust filters which are magnetic, and it can be snapped on to the top and to the bottommost part for the power supply fan. And these features will come only at a price point of ₹3,000 to ₹4,000, and now you are getting it for ₹2,700. Specific RGB lighting, in which you can change the sequence of RGB, the color and lighting of the RGB by using a click button at the top of this cabinet. By clicking it, you can change the sequence to whatever color you want and whatever color sequence you want, so that you can change it and it will be cool. In this gaming cabinet is you will have a little bit struggle if you place a fully modular or a semi-modular power supply in this case. When you connect a semi-modular or fully modular power supply, the wires will interrupt the passage of the hard drive base that you have in this cabinet. And considering about the features like SSDs and hard drives, you can use up to 4 SSDs in this cabinet and 2 hard drives. Overall look of this cabinet looks so pleasing. You can never tell that this cabinet comes for this much price. The main reason in order to buy this gaming cabinet is this gaming cabinet is available only in India and not anywhere else, because Antec made this gaming cabinet NX200 only for India, only for budget PC gamers in India. Now we are going to see the competitors for this gaming cabinet. And speaking about the Cooler Master, the Cooler Master's K380 is a gaming cabinet which has the features equal to this gaming cabinet, but it comes for around 3,200 Indian rupees. Number 2 is Cooler Master Master Packs Lite 5. This gaming cabinet comes around 3,850 Indian rupees, which is way more, 1,000 rupees costlier than our Antec NX200. And another cabinet from Antec is Antec GX200. And this Antec GX200 is also a good case from Antec, but it comes for a price point of 3,674 Indian rupees. And comparing with all these 3 budget gaming cabinets, Antec NX200 comes for a price point of 2,700, covering all features like RGB, dust filter fans, and a pre-installed exhaust fan, and acrylic side panel, and a way more. Now it's time for you guys to decide which one to choose. So if you can compromise 1,000 rupee less for a gaming cabinet, then you can spend this 1,000 rupee for streaming, or a good pair of headphones or a good gaming mouse. So it's in your head to decide whether to compromise $1,000 on this gaming cabinet and buy this one. If you like the content of this video and if you find the information given in this video useful, then you can please go ahead, give a like for this video and make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the notification bell in order to receive updates then and there. And thanks for watching.